dry inside and outside. Very wet. Just from this rainstorm, it's quite a bit. God, it's like crazy wind. This wind is blowing everything. My structure is holding, but some elements need to be replaced. Barbana's manning the beans.
Yeah.
Remix from yesterday. Wow, it's blowing everything that came out. No, but most things are holding okay. Whoa, this moved. Oh shit, my fly trap. Okay. Get this. This is a powerful north wind. It's ready? Mm. Alright, let's eat in the bunker. Sweet. Wow. It's like poltergeist.
It's like knocking on your door.
Okay, so good.
So good. Also, the stormy will feel it tonight.
Yeah. Oh, chaos. Alright, I'm collecting more wood because the forecast is like 10 days of rain. And probably not all those 10 days will be raining 100% of the time, but it's good to be ready. I also have some wood back there. That'll hopefully do for a little bit. And anyway, I can always dry things out with the fire. As long as I have enough to start a fire, I can almost burn wet wood. Let's see what happens. Laundry day, but there's no sun really. Beautiful though. No sun. How am I gonna dry these smelly clothes? They're not the only ones, but it's fun to wash things in the stream. It's beautiful. Wow. Incredible. The waves are coming super close. All the way to the watering hole. It's full of pebbles now. Well, not a very nice way to wake up. This rain came in from all sides. It's just like everything's wet. Here, look, it's on the table surface, you know. Everything just like here. Also, the steps. Ay, ay, ay. It's even a little bit coming in to the bunker. But can we see? Not so easily. But only on the sides. Somehow leaking in through the top.
fire now
and try to strategize about my situation here. And more is coming. Oy. I need to organize. Dios mío. This wind is incredible. This rain, I mean, it's just, I can handle the rain, but with the wind it's coming from all sides, making everything wet. Oh. Dark side of paradise. This is the dark side of paradise. Shit. It's just blowing everything. Look. Like that. Oh my god. It's crazy. It's wild winds. Oh. Okay, so at least I can be inside the bunker and it's a little bit less intense. Sometimes survival less. I mean, there's a reason why people don't live like this. Oh. My shelter is not adequate for this kind of weather, but here in the bunker at least it's pretty good. But some water got inside, see. No doubt the ceiling, but I covered it with plastic outside for the most part, so I'm trying to understand where this leak is coming. So, I mean, it's not awful.
could be much worse. But wow, this wind. Boy. Yeah. I mean, what can I do? Because I really need walls. Tarps, they just blow around and they'll break. It really needs some solid structural walls to protect from the wind. Do I really have the energy to do that? That's the question. Or will I throw in the towel and retreat? It's not cowardly to retreat, right? I mean, I'm doing my best, but also it is wise to admit when it's too much. I mean, it's not gonna kill me necessarily, but it's incredibly uncomfortable. And it depends how many days like this are coming, because I don't need to spend all of my days having everything be wet. It's not necessary. So, therein lies the question. What can I do? Well, I can observe, at least. I can observe what's going on. And make my assessments like that. Anyway, it's been almost 3 months here. Pretty good run. It's a nice place. And I really enjoy it here, which is why I'm still here. And I was thinking, oh, maybe I can really last the winter. But that's a very arguable question with my amount of shelter and with this kind of weather, which I already knew about. It's not a surprise to me. I mean, I was warning people about this at the beginning as well, so it should come as no surprise to me, but I guess my hubris kicked in and I felt maybe that I had beat it, that I was the expert designer. Nature has a good way of reminding us when we're not correct. Anyway, it's very beautiful, the storm, these waves, and the sun's coming, and the wind, and it's so powerful. So, it's in a way, a pleasure to observe it, but it's a painful pleasure. In a way, this is one of my more masochistic moments. Good to experience living like this. Hmm.